have your time. The rules of the Lodge must be respected. The Lodge only wants to provide hospitality, but I am afraid there are still some who abuse their guest privileges. A young man named Gideon has made off with a selection of exotic wines without paying his tax.
If you could find him, the Lodge would be ever so grateful. Gideon came in from the cove in need of shelter. He asked for something to blind him from the things he had seen.
Of course, I had just the claret for him. He took to it well. Too well, it seemed.
Chapter in my saga. You got a death wish? Teach you how to fight! how you saw this going.
The safety provided by the bottles. It seems he has lost whatever vestige of humanity remains. Still, the lodger's tab must be paid.
Gratitudes.
You are ever our valued guest.